So today we are going to do this special type of problem in projection of lines. You can see in this problem, two lines AB and AC makes an angle of 120 degree between them in their front and top view. AB is parallel to both HP and the VP. Determine the real angle between AB and AC. So how to do this problem? First, I'm going to take XY line. So so there are no lengths given. Just I am going to assume here. Okay, there are some lengths. So 20. Here I am going to consider this length B dash, A dash, B A, around 60 mm I will consider, assume it, okay, because they have not mentioned any kind of length in this problem. So that's why I am going to assume. I'll assume it as 60, okay, parallel line. And here also 60. Okay. All right, we'll give the naming. So this is B dash, and this is A dash, C is A. So now we have to give the angle 120 degree and write AC lines. Okay. So here from this end, I will give length 50. Assume here angle will be 120 degree. Okay. So 120 means we have to give angle 50, angle here will take 60. Here minus 60. Want to draw the locus. Is equal to 2.3. Now I'm going to join. So now using arc by center. So here also we have to draw the locus lines. In this sense. Taking arc by center. So measuring from this end to here. So give the naming, right? So this C dash. This one we have C. So here another lens we have to take measuring from this end. So now we are going to join. No. by center. Because this length we are getting by projecting this one also. So little change we have to do. So this one we have to connect it till here. Okay. This length we have to. So we can give this one is name C1, this is C2, and this one it is C1 dash, this one it is C2 dash. Now, measuring from compass. So here, the length of what we get, so after cutting these two arcs, so we have to check. Now we have to find out this length. Okay, this is what the real angle. So now we have to join this one, right? So this one I have to join. Meaning lines are going to make it thin. So this angle we have to find out. We will get around real angle, we get it. So this completes the problem. You can like the video, subscribe, and hit on the bell icon.